Right now we're in the hotel because we're checking in to our Airbnb in 10 minutes. But look, I'm about to go get this rave right now. So that's what we're going to do. We here for 10 days. Miami, we about to make a move. I'm making my lady go. I brought up G-Wagon and she was a brother. That's why I be racing. Yeah, we're about to come in, mother. Had to get ready for war. And you know, I'm sliding. We brought this dance. Bet you ain't never seen a little nigga like me whipping a Rolls Royce. Oh my God. Y'all niggas said you'll be for y'all. I'll be dead. Tonight, I was supposed to hit the studio, but fuck it. We made a movie. Tomorrow, we got the yard.
JD.
It's been a long day. But we here, man. And it's great. Life's great.
Hey, where's Q at?
Q, where you at, bro? Q, where the fuck you at, dog? Where are you at?
Q, where you at right now, bro? Come on, stop playing.
Hey, you want to go get your friend?
You know what the fuck going on? We in Miami right now.
I have
to turn the fuck up.
We're back, Shorty. We out here. We'll talk to him, man. You gotta let him know what you're doing, what we're doing.
Sometimes you just gotta switch up the vibes, man. You wanna know how I be making the best music? Cause I do whatever I feel like doing.
RP, my brother, so he got her fucking dumb. Hey,
what's the
vibes today? Hey man, look, I'm gonna go to the studio in a second. I'm gonna get in the shower.
I'm gonna get in the shower.
Now, what you about to get?
Yeah.
STR. Nah, he coming.
Sharks in this bitch, you know the vibe. Gang, bitch. I ain't had a letter, at least I ain't had a dance. Dumps on these street clubs, so you know you fucking dance. Do what you throw it in my face, got me in a trash. Bring the money back to me for the day.
Marsh thinks she's smooth on the look better than how Marsh was cooking. Marsh was all
baby. Let me feel your body.
Flexing
like John Brady.
All surprised when he switched to English.
What's up? Papi los chamaquitos rompiendo en inglés, en español. Mosey Lunay.
It's like magic in my Amaris 200. Baby, don't you stress, gon' let a nigga flex, no, my mama. Pero mata la liga fácil. Última vez que le dimos al NS.
We really got pulled over. So I just got pulled over. I got my permit, though. Yeah, hopefully it works, because I really don't have it.
All right,
appreciate it.
All right, bless y'all, man.
Thank you, bro.
Have a good day.
Thanks for the ticket.
They ready for you, Playboy. All right, pimp.
Nice. It's fine. You gon' get used to this life in no time. See what you do.
Shooting a movie right now. Me and Lunai, Top Gun. Man, this behind the scenes. Guy in Miami on the yacht. We about to shoot like one more last scene and we about to take it out. We about to go viral.
Yes, just like that. Keep shaking. Yes, it's moving, girl. Yes,
las babies son de nosotros, cabrón.
Baby, don't you stress, go.
No.
I know he's upset, cause you're
yeah.
Right.
this right here. This is just fun.
Mosey, you made this?
I don't want to do, but it's called white bro.
It's called white bro.
Yeah, it's called
white bro. Shit happens. It's not gonna happen.
Alright.
My sister.
Yes. You almost just blocked your head.
Oh, shit. Oh, let's go.
Run across.
D O on your body, this a brand new Maserati. Mm-hmm. All right, let me go out there. She get racks to just by herself. All right, let me go out there.
Hey mommy, hey mommy, hey. Me baby.
Now we back to the crib. This one. 7 a.m. Gotta come back to the daylight.
Wow. Hey, a 16-bar hook. Nobody really does that. I'm back, bro.
I just found out. Well, I already knew Notice was platinum. I knew Blueberry Fago went platinum in a month and shit. But Notice is 2 times platinum. Blueberry Fago platinum. Kamikaze is platinum. Stuck in a dream is platinum. I already knew my mixtape went gold off a mixtape. Who you know went gold off a mixtape? Not a lot of people, for sure. That shit insane. That's 5 plaques right there. Plus, if a mixtape went gold, I'm pretty sure that means all of those songs went gold. I'm not sure, but that's what my manager was talking about. So it could be true, it could be not. But shit, if that's true, nigga, wow. Stop playing with the kids. Oh, yeah.
Wow. Nigga, we ain't even been paying attention, bro.
Like, nigga, that's the best way to do it, though, because I don't be watching my shit. Like, I just try to not even focus on that part. Like, yeah, I'm just keep making music. I know who I am, but I ain't gonna go, like, oh, yeah, I'm that nigga, because then that's, you're not thinking about the music part. You gotta think about the music part.
Exactly. Because
that's what matters. That's what you did this shit for. You love music, so you make music.
Man, you got me fucked up right now, bro. I was literally sitting there up, bro. You got me off that.
Let's do it. Trying to smoke something.
Hey, Mosey, where we at?
In Arizona.
It was so last minute, so we didn't even tell y'all we was leaving Miami, but we already left. We landed in Arizona, so now we out here.
That shit is painful.
Don't play with me, little nigga.
All right, look. So we pulling up to DJ Carnage Festival or whatever. This shit gonna be lit, but I don't really know how you're doing it with this corona shit. Like, I don't know how the city allowing it. I mean, Arizona opened up or whatever. I don't know, they wilding for that, but we still quarantined, but we gonna make a movie. It's like some driving shit, so nigga, all the cold crowds gonna be in their cars and shit. So, pull up, be like a couple minutes away. We're gonna make a movie. I just want to let you know.
I'm fucking with the
flowers. Stay hydrated, but Dasani water is the worst type of water.
I'm fucking with the
flowers. Dasani. That's how you feel, Craig?
Nate, boy.
Nah, just the water went in the water, nigga.
I'm
water went in the water.
Alright, yeah. Oh, now you
can
be big. Now you can be big. Alright.
I don't want any beef with you, nigga.
Can I call my bro Robert?
What's Robert gonna do for
you? That's my car, bro. He's just gonna pick me up, bro. My bro. You got late fuck my sister. Bro, one bad bitch. Bro, I fuck with you.
Bro. Hey man, we're in the virtual reality room. Finna get some bodies.
Stay down!
Hey, look, we on the water right now. Big AC box. Me and Mitch are going to hit you first.
If I would have knew that shit, I would have been lit. Swear to God, since I was 17, I've been hood rich. I'll be a
tech. It's about to be hood. Go. Go.
Yo, stop pulling me this way.
Put the camera down.
Pick up the flag. They're all cooked.
You know what he does? He does movies. He does viral situations.
All of it.
We're gonna put your pop-up tag right here.
Yo, we just killed a fish.
All
right, new camera. We out here at the video shoot. You guys know who that is.
Hey man, Danny's camera broke, but he got a new one. He's back at it. Be back better than ever. Shooting this video. Avatar Darko, South. Niggas from my city. When we going up.
We just pulled up to Miami. We're here for like, I don't know what day it's in. It's Monday. We're here till Thursday, Friday.
Well, look, so we just pulled up to the studio first night. Just got here. We got here at 10. It's 12 now. Finna go make a hit.
Broke up. I got too much pride. I'm not trying to text first.
All right, let me go after that.
Nobody perfect but you for sure. No more searching. I think you worth it.
Day two in Miami, well really day one in Miami. We got here last night. So, this is where we staying. I don't stay here all the time, so every time in Miami, don't think I'm finna be here for real. But today I'm about to go to the studio. I'm probably gonna go right here to the city center. The Brickell City Center, I'm about to go. Hold on, let me see if you can see, yeah, you see Saks right there. I'm trying to go buzz down Saks real quick. Trying to get the sax in, you feel me? And then go to the studio.
He's already around the corner, so if you want, you guys can go down like in 5 minutes and your boy's already verified and everything, so all you have to do is sign and then you guys can dip.
Bet that. Hey man, we just blew a bag.
We in the Band Ass Boys Club.
Young rich niggas.
Vlog.
Appreciate it.
This one's done. It is.
Mobile Vision.
Mobile Vision. Come on. Talk to me.
Whole team.
How we coming?
Whole team, our
drip, bro. What's up?
Yeah.
Y'all shooting the video right now? Going crazy. Alright, y'all.
Yeah.
Appreciate you.
Real quick, some quick pros, real quick.
Alright, y'all, boy.
Respect,
man. Yeah.
first, they don't have some backup. Yeah, I'm gonna act back. Rolls Royce chop for the back. Now you made a hit from Chop. Knows me when I saw when I'm packing.
Rush and remaking the beat right now, going crazy.
Mosey's 10th girlfriend on the way. Mosey's 10th girlfriend. How you feeling? Do you have something to say?
I have something to say. Is this Mosey Vlogs?
Yeah, it's the band.
Oh, I feel welcome.
Bro, dude. 5K?
Is this his first time on our vlog? Nah, right?
That's my first time. Here's what I want to say is everyone in the world thinks I'm a piece of shit. And I am.
Listen, real quick. All my fans listening right now, why would I be with my nigga Jake if he was a piece of shit? He's that nigga. He's the realest nigga.
The internet loves to
just put things together and think they know what they're talking about, but they don't.
Look, so it was a good ass trip, man. We going back to the crib in LA. So this vlog is over, but it was a beautiful trip. Going viral.